So there's new technology out today that promises to make your Amazon devices work better.
Yeah, it's called Amazon Sidewalk, but privacy experts say that it has some serious implications. Tonight, consumer investigator Steve Spracia is getting answers about how it works and, most importantly, how you can opt out of this and turn the whole thing off.
Well, guys, the concept may sound innocent at first glance, a bigger Wi-Fi net, but it's really opening the door to all sorts of intrusions, and privacy experts tell me it's all part of a grand plan by Amazon to access more data, data which it can sell.
Alexa.
Up till today, when you used Alexa or some other Amazon device, the activity stayed within your home. Now, Amazon has enabled its devices to share with others in your neighborhood in a network it calls Sidewalk. Amazon says it can be used with Tile devices, for example, to find lost items outside your home or to find lost pets in your neighborhood. But experts say this is just the first step.
If you allow this to happen when they're now starting to access your internet, then what happens in a couple of months when they want to start accessing your data and they want to start turning this on for your computers?
Having access to a whole neighborhood's activity is great for data mining.
If they can go in and see that 25 school kids go past your house every morning, right, that's valuable information for them to sell to storekeepers.
The only way to keep your privacy is to opt out, and here is how to do it. Open the device's app, tap More. Then click Settings. That brings up Account Settings. Find Sidewalk and then toggle it off.
How many folks do you think will actually say, yeah, I'm going to opt out? How many will just forget about it?
In my prediction, I would say less than 10% are actually going to opt out.
Amazon claims Sidewalk is designed with multiple layers of privacy and security, and that Sidewalk bridge owners do not receive any information about devices owned by others connected to Sidewalk. But there's a data loophole here.
They didn't say it was encrypted from Amazon seeing it.
Just think of all the things you've talked to Alexa about. It's all in there.
Why are they taking the train down the tracks? And the grander scheme is to monitor, track, and control all our activity.
Now, if enough people disable Sidewalk, it will send a message to Amazon to stop doing this kind of data tracking. It only takes about 30 seconds, and the control of your privacy is in your hands. Working for you, I'm consumer investigator Steve Spracia.
It's pretty scary, some of the things they do without us ever knowing about it, Steve. Thank you.
Some major websites are back online tonight after an outage at a cloud company, that is. The outages began earlier.